They will not receive the shed blood of Yahushua Mashiach. I speak to all those who mock me. I speak to all those who blaspheme me. I speak to all those who reject my son Yahushua. You will not receive the shed blood that was shed for you. Then I shall pour blood down your throat. I shall gorge you with your own blood. I shall gorge you for the sin that you have done. In America alone, think not the other nations of this world have not displeased me, because His Prophet is dumb. America, so I say, I speak for the judgment that shall come to America. If she were from Germany, I would speak for the judgment on Germany. If she were from Australia, I'd speak for the judgment reserved for Australia. If she were from Canada, I'd speak for the judgment reserved for Canada. There is not one nation on the face of the world that I have not reserved judgment for. Blood shall flow in your streets. Blood shall come to your very soul. Diseases and sicknesses and infirmities. That which you've never even heard of before. Shall come upon my enemies. Those who decree be all my enemies. So you want to take my symbols. And anything holy. Out of your view. Off of the seal. Out of the fletches. Off of the flames. You want to evict me from your nation? I will show you. I will purge you with your own blood. Because you think there's nothing wrong with murdering a baby. While they are yet in the mother's womb. Your own babies I shall show. I shall slay them before you. By the hand of Almighty Living Yahweh. I will show you I am a God that is not mocked. Because you have mocked me for my mercy. Very shortly now you will see there is no more mercy. I will not apologize for Sodom and Gomorrah. And the other cities besides. I will not apologize to Nineveh. For your sins. Or even greater still. Than all of them combined. The sense of the sins which my nostrils. How few humble themselves and fall on their face. Oh, if it were not for the blood of Yahushua Mashiach, I would erase you all. heart to the human race. But I have a few, very few, who I call my children and my treasures. Who weep and wail before me. Who say, let justice sin be counted against us. And just as surely as I serve Noah, and his family, just as surely as I serve Lot and his family, just as surely I will provide a way of escape, a way to bless the way to hide, my beloved one. And your politicians raise up and say, "No, listen, this is preposterous. This will not happen." But who are they to say? How do they know where I stole up the rain? Oh, they have their man-made machines. And you have created nothing. It is I that am the inventor. I alone am the creator. And I will show you what I do to the weapons of mass destruction. Then you shall see destruction from heaven. Just as surely as Sodom is a man of seven cities did. So you want to mock me? Now I will show you what happens when I, the creator, mock you. From the institution of marriage, was created so we would be one. Hurricanes that come that is unproportioned.
Do not procrastinate, Philippos Kokotoy Nakata, or you'll not be successful.
And then you come to me and ask why. America, I have reserved the last judgment for you. You watch around this world, and you take one nation after another. Set my eyes upon you. I see your heart. The heart of the politicians. The blood money. That is exchange. The deaths of the soldiers, the women, the men. They die in vain. They suffer in vain. For they have pledged their allegiance to a country that does not represent me. Oh, you other nations that listen to this word, think you're not better off. For again, I say I reserve my judgment. And your own prophet speaks. Think you are no better. In rejected America, vulgar in their wickedness. For they have lost the fear of their creator. The one that set them apart. I speak not this warning to my children. I threaten not my children. Those that are my beloved. Those that are my babies, God chosen and elect. You need not fear the wrath of your father. As long as you're doing what I tell you to do. I will keep you safe. I will keep you hidden under the shelter of my wings. It is in that anointing that you enter in. The city of sin, is the first to enter in. Can I take a small cross from the field? It shows you the power of the churches in that state. They have a form of godliness. No desire for godliness. No godliness within. Those who are in those churches, where their pastors so silent and watch. Did not even offer up a prayer. Did not tell the congregation to fast. And take up. You are whores in my sight. You sold yourself to the highest Christ. What you won't do for that tax-exempt status. That I have already prophesied will be stripped away. But you just long for the gold. When you can continue to do it your way. I've told the people to flee these churches of Babylon. But still they continue to support these churches. Pamper these pastors. Making sure they have the wealth. So when they're for
Hell overflows,
and it's time to come forth from the lava, that's a few forth from around various parts of this world, the earthquake and shake, at my wrath, at the approaching of my two sons, for my bride doth know, the bridegroom comes, and so Satan mocks, and tries to go before my son, and strip anything and everything that is holy, away from the people's sight, so they will forget the price my son paid, I warned you in the sky, I gave you this year, sign after sign, I gave you wonder and amazement, as comets came in different sides, how few looked up and realized, that the redemption draws nigh, but for my enemies, judgment is all you will know, judgment upon those who made man-made famine, judgment on those who created this diseases, sicknesses, infirmities, judgment who polluted the air, with diseases, judgment upon those who put the poison in the food, and water, judgment, for I alone am the supreme judge, and you will see that I am not a god to be mocked. You will see what I do to the enemy, those who sit so rich in pockets, and kick the poor in the dust, This judgment shall not come nigh on you, people were watching you will look in horror, Philippo Fukutuinakata. We will see those that you know, Philippo Fukutuinakata. Read my judgment, Philippo Fukutuinakata. Either family, friend, or foe, Philippo Fukutuinakata. But not a Jew, my little one, not those who call upon my son, not those who try to do their very best, to bring a smile, to my face and my son, not those who say, oh, we are so ashamed, that we are part of this human race, that spoons our heavenly fathers, that disgrace, I stroke your head, I kiss your brow, I say, hide yourself, my children, for just a little while, while judgment comes on my enemies, around this world, see the sea, judgment shall come upon my enemies, Oh, thank you, Father. Thank you, Father, on this June 2nd, 2004. So it is spoken, so it shall be. In the name of Yahushua HaMashiach. Thank you and praise you that your anger is not directed. And all of our brothers and sisters, and me, Oh, so look at the cotton, 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 cotton,